everyone, and welcome to the last What's Going On at Atlantic Cape for the semester. I'm Sam Donovan.
And I'm Stephanie Rendon. Well, we made it to final exam week.
Woo!
Make sure to double check your exam schedule. It might not match your class schedule. Let us know if you have a good luck charm or a particular way to study by posting below.
And Friday is the last day to return your rented textbooks or conduct any other business with the bookstore. Once they close on Friday, they don't reopen until January.
And speaking of January, it's hard to believe it's the end of the year. For all of you who are transferring, best wishes from all of us here at the show.
And for the rest of you, hope to see you back in January for the spring semester. Have a great break and happy holidays from all of us here.
And now over to our two favorite jingle bells, Julian and Dino with the Sports Buzz. Hey guys, I heard there were good news from the last night's game.
Thanks, Stephanie. What's going on, Atlantic Cape? We do have some big news for you guys. I'm Julian Anderson.
And I'm Dino Antulas.
With your Sports Buzz. It's finals week, and I'm going nuts. How about you, Dino?
Oh yeah, I'm going crazy, and I have like six finals to study for this week.
Same here, man, and I can't wait till it's over. Good luck to everyone taking their finals this week. But today in sports, we have for you some breaking news, and that news is...
Armin Kane.
Oh yeah. Armin Kane scored his 1,000th point after he led his team to a second victory in a row against Cumberland County on Thursday of last week. The score was 179. That's what I call a blowout. Congratulations, Armin. Keep it up, man.
It was a great game, and we hope to see more wins coming from our team.
Dino also had the opportunity to interview Atlantic Cape's guard Kenny Brown after his first game played against Union County.
All right, Kenneth, how was your first game out there today?
Today was good. I just wish you could have got a win. A little tiring, but it was good.
So what do you guys have to work on fundamentally this Tuesday against Ocean County?
Hey, fundamentally, we're going to have to learn how to box out, run the plays, and just work as a team.
Okay. Yeah. And what went wrong out there on the court today?
We just needed to box out, get some more rebounds, more teamwork, and some hard work, some hustle, some heart.
All right, man. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Atlantic Cape's men and women both play Brookdale on December 18th. Good luck out there, teams.
Well, that's it for your Sports Buzz. I'm Julian Anderson.
And I'm Dino Antulas.
See you next semester.
From all of us here at Atlantic Cape's TV Club,
Happy Holidays!